Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will cover a short biography on Louis Pasteur. So let's start the video. Louis Pasteur was a French chemist and microbiologist renowned for his discoveries of the principles of vaccination, microbial fermentation and pasteurization. He was born on 27 December 1822 in Dole, France, to a Catholic family of a poor tenor. He was the third child of Jeanie Joseph Pasteur and Jeanie Antoinette Roque. His family was poor, and during his early education, he was an average student who enjoyed art and singing. He drew many pastels and portraits of his parents, friends, and neighbors. In 1838, Louis went to college to become a science teacher. He earned degrees in mathematics, physics, and chemistry. He then became a chemistry professor at the University of Strasbourg. Louis Pasteur married Mary Laurent on May 29, 1849, and together had five children. But only two survived to adulthood. His other three children had died of typhoid fever. These personal tragedies inspired Pasteur to try to find cures for diseases such as typhoid. Through his experiments, he proved that germs, that is bacteria, are living things that comes from other living things. They don't just spontaneously appear. This was a major discovery in the study of biology and earned Pasteur the nickname the father of germ theory. Pasteur used his knowledge of germs to investigate how beverages such as wine and milk were spoiled by microbes such as bacteria and molds. He found that heating up the liquids would kill most of the microbes and allow the beverages to last longer and be safer to drink. This process became known as pasteurization. Pasteur continued to investigate with diseases. He found that he could make a weak form of a disease that would cause people to become immune to the stronger form of the disease. He called this weak form a vaccine. The first vaccine he gave to a human was the rabies vaccine. He administered it to a 9-year-old boy named Joseph Mister in 1885. His discoveries led to an understanding of microbes and diseases that has helped to save millions and millions of lives. Pasteur is mostly remembered by the Pasteur Institute, which he established in 1887. Today, the Pasteur Institute is one of the world leaders in battling infectious diseases. He died in 1895 from a stroke. He was buried in the Cathedral of Notre Dame in Paris, France. Thanks for watching. Please do like, comment, and subscribe for more useful videos.